Hey, this is a quick little video about how I took some logs, some pine logs, and cut them up into little bowl blanks. And then I went ahead and put them on the lathe and made them into bowls. This is pine wood, and I went ahead and put it on my lathe and turned them around and cut out the inside. You can see that the bowl blanks were really wet, and I went ahead and took all the inside of it out and made them into little bowl blanks. I was going to let them dry for a while and then go ahead and reshape them at a later date. The only problem is that they went ahead and cracked. And as they started cracking, I realized I couldn't use them. So I went ahead and put them on my table saw and rabbited out two slots in each bowl, and there they are. I glued them up. I ripped down some little thin pieces to go inside those dados and glued them, and actually filled in some wood where it needed to, and there they are. There's the bowl blanks. Then I went ahead, and here's a video of how I put it on the lathe and used my different lathe tools to go ahead and make them round again. I was just trying to see how I could do this, and you can see how I've got it in fast motion, how I took the bowl blank and put some wood around the side in a little dado, and then went ahead and made it round again. And then I just, for fun, put a little bit of stain on it and some wax to see how it would turn out. And here's a picture of the bowl with the thin strip around the outside. And I think it gives it kind of a nice little look. I'm gonna kind of let it dry just a little bit more and see how it works. But that's how I took a log and made it into a bowl.